Burke's got that long reach. Here's Montour looking for a stick and a redirect. Doesn't get one. So goes the corner. Stahl keeps it in deeper. Here's Matthew Tkachuk. Makes a move. Now lets it go. Juicy rebound. They do score. Nick Cousins off the setup there from Matthew Tkachuk. And the Florida Panthers lead 1-0. So officially, I believe in the stats that it was a Florida faceoff victory.
You can see that Sheldon Keefe
subjective.
Yeah, puts Marner out there with Matthews after that icing.
Long shot, it skips home. Aaron Ekblad let it fly from the point through a maze of players and in. And it's 2-0 Florida.
Arguably two of the toughest defensive forwards out there in Auston Matthews and Mitch Marner. It's as good defensively as they are offensively. What do? They go to work.
Centered in front. Really nice check by Mihura to deny Toronto a scoring chance. Here's a break for Verhaeghe, and he shoots and scores. Carter Verhaeghe to the rescue again for the Florida Panthers. And it's 3-2 Cats.
That makes the Verhaeghe line go. And here, Verhaeghe with the turnover. Duclair heads up play, winning that.
Able to knock it down. They don't blow the whistle. Play allowed to continue on. Tkachuk's got it. Had a shooting lane. Montour rockets one and he scores. Brandon Montour. If you could win a Norris Trophy in the postseason, wow. And it's 4-2 Florida.
Here, you're going to see this puck get worked back around. The little stutter step goes towards the net before he dishes it back up.
Roll it down into the lead zone. Timothy Lilligren takes the hit. Reinhardt in front, score. Lundell from Reinhardt, and the Panthers get one back.
And look at the Panther bench in terms of what that does. You're down by two. You have a defensive zone faceoff. Instead, just a simple dump in. This is Florida Panther hockey. A hard hit there on Lilligren. And now all of a sudden the puck's turned over. You're late to it. Lindell just watches from behind. What a great pass out in front. A no look behind.
Be back tonight. Here's Nylander. Went down, back in comes Barkov, Dudek scores! 19 seconds into the second period, and the game is tied.
Well, here's an amazing thing, though. Paul Maurice, as they said, 7 seconds in, the matchup that Sheldon Keefe was looking for. When the Bennett line came to the bench, he stood there and talked to all three. You could see at the top about why he was doing this, not to get them.
Into the middle for Matthews, stopped up by Luis Garrido. Leafs are out. Here's Tkachuk off the bench. Lundell back to Tkachuk across Forsling, scores, and the Panthers have the lead. 66 seconds into the period.
Now Marner's got an opportunity to get it out. Instead, a risky play just inside your own line. There's Turanen makes the play. Tkachuk, a little give and go. And then how about the pass?
6-1. It's a pretty good number. And this is Duclair sneaking in to the forehand. He scores! With 1 second left on the power play, Duclair got free. And it's tied at one.
And Ekblad, part of the second power play unit, comes on the ice and puts this puck right on the money. Right down Main Street, and Anthony Duclair, the Duke, comes in here, gives him a little forehand, backhand, forehand again.
Try to chip it for Verhaeghe. It was just away from Barkov, able to follow it up and regain control. To the line, Mihura. For Radko Gudas. Gudas, a wrist shot. Score! Carter Verhaeghe with the redirection. It's tied at two.
Gudas jumps on the ice. There's the backhand pass by Barkov off the mark, but he regains possession of it. And it's hard to get it back from. There's the change from the D. Gudas with the shot on goal. And does it glance off the back of the leg or the pants of Verhaeghe?
He was alone, so he decided not to enter until he's got some reinforcements. And then he finds his way in. Reinhardt changing sides of the ice for Lundell. Return to Reinhardt right in front. He scores!
65. Ticks left the man advantage. Rolls up for Ben. He's got a shooting lane. Doesn't want it. Down low the bumper. Shot. Score. Reinhart on a power play. And the Panthers have cut the deficit in half. It's 2-1.
Panthers do a good job swinging this puck. There's a lot of action there. And just a swing. Ring the boards. And Bennett comes in. He's got a lot of space, a lot of time. Recognizes that he's got Tkachuk low, and it, what a beautiful play to find Reinhart right there and then to crash and make sure this
up off the ice and saved by Wall. It was Tkachuk with a good opportunity. Final 10 on the power play. Forsling moves it. Wall scores! Ekblad with the shot. It leaks through Joseph Wall and an early power play goal in game 5 for the Panthers.
Ekblad, part of the second power play unit. First save was a beauty here, right there on the tip line. Matthew Tkachuk, another St. Louis native, and then Lundell gets it back to the point, and a good fake shot by Forsling for the one-timer.
Early on in this game, outshot the Maple Leafs 9-2 to start the game. Then Verhaeghe, he scores! Duclair sets up Verhaeghe, and it's now 2-0 Florida.
Oh, great save at one end, Bobrovsky. Tight against the ice, given and taken away by Bobrovsky on McCabe, and then this bouncing puck gets by Liljegren. Now Duclair waits for as long as
the Leafs collide, and the Panthers have numbers up ice. Radko Gudas going to the net. Cousins waits, drags, shoots, scores! Game winner! Series clincher! Nick Cousins and the Panthers are moving on!
Turnover down deep. A good play by Radko Gudas to cut that off. And then I thought at this point here, Cousins was going to drop it to Bennett. He's the late man looking for the one-timer. Cousins doesn't do that. And look at Radko Gudas go to the front of the net, cause a disturbance.